everyone, and welcome to my channel. My name is Shappy. We're gonna play Metro Exodus, and we're kind of bloody, we're kind of exhausted. We got shot and thrown down here from up there, and we picked up a mask from somebody that isn't here anymore, so let's continue. What are you? You're kind of creepy. Look like a dragon bat. What is that? Ooh, what is this? Medkit. I'll take the medkit. Nice. Gotta change filter. There you go. What are you? You are strange. Wipe. What am I wiping? There was nothing on my screen. Those are dragon bats. Okay. Okay, the train is going in here. We're gonna do the same. Come on, crawl. Crawl, you fool. Oh, it's getting dark in here. And... appa. Alright. Ooh. We got some beasts in here. I can turn it on and off the light. We didn't make it. He did not make it. Oh well. Yeah, I'm not going this way. Oh my god. Is that the train? There's the locomotive. Hello. Don't mind me. Just creeping around. Yermek. Ooh, we got a hatch.
If you don't shut up. Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Animals. How can they? What can I do?
Now, whoa, 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 whoa.
A human?
Yeah, a human. What do you. What? Who else? Or what else?
Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. Alright. I'll help.
I'll help. What is this? Medkit, nice.
Okay. They took the girl to the base chief for interrogation.
Interrogation?
To the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back.
Okay. Let's do it.
Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. Okay.
You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them.
Okay. Let's do it. Here we go.
friend.
Don't rush. Well, I'm rushing, alright. I wanna get the hell out of here. With my wife. Yes, it's Yermak. Alright. We out. Or we up. We're not out quite yet. I can try, if you tell me how. Get closer to your opponent for silent takedown. Okay? Bap. Alright. Cannot loot anything. Thanks, Yermak.
A moment. Wait. He's looking this way, and we need to get to that door.
What do you want me to do?
Try distracting him. Look, there's some garbage around. Throw some.
Oh, look at that.
Great. Now throw it. I hope that. Well done.
Nice. How you do it. Hurry up, man. What if he looks back this way, man? Come on.
Go through. Come on.
Nice.
Good luck to you.
What? Isn't he coming with me? Alright. Oh, Anna. Where's she at? Oh, it's about to go down. Bap. Come here, boy. Die. Ooh, get wrecked. I'm exhausted.
Oh my God, you're alive.
Yes, I'm alive. Oh, that's how I survived. All right. Oh, you fool. See, I told you.
It's not just Russia out there. It's the whole world. Oh my God. What for?
Talk, you son of a gun.
War is still going on, and you behave like fucking kids.
Nice try. Yermak.
You have to run.
Oh, thank you.
They just left it sitting there. We must get out before they recover.
Ooh, we got a knife. Nice.
You have to go sneak through the courtyard. Take the door the guards are coming through. Here, quick.
Wow, really?
Let's go.
Who are you?
Andrei Ivanovich Yermak, the train engineer. Run now. Just get to that hangar, then go to it. I'll get you out of here. So I'll get there easily.
Why are you helping us, Andrei Ivanovich?
I guess I'll tell you later. I hope.
Hey guys,
be careful.
Alright. Let's do this.
Artyom, I see the enemy.
Yeah?
Give me a boost. Can't really see well with the snowstorm.
Yeah, I know. It's
don't
crazy, right?
Visibility gauge, Artyom.
The light indicator on your watch turns on if you're lit well enough for enemies to see you. Okay.
Don't turn your flashlight on either. They could notice. Artyom, incoming. Two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
Okay. What am I supposed to do? I guess hide. Hide behind here? I don't know. Please don't turn around. Ooh. Ooh. I can't see the indicator because of the subtitles. Alright. Bro, we're in the middle of everything right now. Can we take him out without him hearing that? All right. Oh my God.
What are you doing? Hey.
Well done. You're almost at the hangar. Smooth sailing from here.
Did we do it? I think we did it. He just saw his boy, unconscious on the ground. What if I don't wanna? I don't even know how to do that. How do I? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. How do I take my mask off? That's how I wipe. I don't know. What is this? Got some throwing knives? Yeah, that's cool. Well, hello. Don't forget to glance at your light indicator. Okay. Can you walk away, man? If he turns right, I'm screwed.
You do your thing and I'll just stay here, just in case.
No!
Hey, who's that?
Can we take those guys out? Sneaky, sneaky. Oh my God. Where is he? Where's he at? Don't turn around, man. Where's... There was something else, wasn't there? No? Okay.
Group D, redeploy to the wind turbine zone. I repeat, Group D, redeploy to the wind turbine zone immediately. Group D is under heavy attack from Watchmen.
All clear.
All clear. Yo, what's up, Yamek? I got you, man. I got you.
Are you alright?
Where did she come from?
Alright. We don't have much time. They'll be back. I'll go to the engine. It should be ready now.
Alright.
You go up there and switch the turntable mechanism on.
Alright. Where did the guy go? Oh, there you go. Get that ammo, son. Oh, is it about to go down?
More guards. Get them.
Can I lean? Oh, that would have been amazing. What are they shooting at? Okay, he's dead. Miss. What the hell, man? Is he dead? Yo, Anna, calm down. You don't need to push me. I see you, boy. I see you. Alright. Give me that. I know, but I want to loot first. Wait. I want all the ammo.
Artyom, we need that turntable on.
I know. Okay, I'm full. I think. Yeah, I'm full. Alright. Let's do this. Are those explosive barrels? Oh god. Alright, there you go. There goes one. Oh, it is. Why isn't it exploding? What the hell? Whoa. Watch out for what? Ow. Ow. Holy hell. I got you. No, I don't got you. I lied. I lied. Oh no. Manual drive, oh my god. Okay. Anna, cover me. Uh oh. There you go. Give me that. Ammo.
More guards. Get them.
Where? Do you see what I'm not seeing? Wait, how do I? There you go.
Help me out here, Artyom.
All right.
Let's do this together.
Yeah, as a couple.
Just a little.
Oh no, the alarm.
Yes.
Run. I'm trying, but I'm still in the cinematic. Bro, that's so loud.
You should put the mask on. The seals might be damaged.
We out.
We did it. Yeah.
Hell yeah. What happened? Oh no, they got us!
Shoot these two! And as for the engineer, shoot these two! Don't you dare give me limb soldiers here! The colonel will give you a piece of his mind now! Colonel, sir, we have a situation here!
Anna! Oh my god!
It's us! Help us!
What the hell? Artyom!
What are you doing here?
Talk about surprise!
Colonel, this will mean court martial for all of you!
Alright, everyone, shut up! I can't believe this! Shit!
So this is true? You're working for them? The bastard shot Artyom!
Be quiet! How did you end up here? It doesn't matter. You have no idea what you just stuck your heads in.
Isn't that a father?
Hansa can't take this lying down.
Oh, shit,
the watchers won't let
them. No, I won't be quiet! What is this jammer for? Why are they hiding the fact that Moscow didn't survive alone? There, in the ravine, there are people from other cities, dead! All of them, women, children!
I'll tell you all later, everything. Gramps, what's going on out there, down this road?
The road is fine, at least until the 100-click mark.
Is there a safe place to stop nearby?
Of course. We have to make haste, though. They called the cruiser.
All right, gentlemen. Artyom and Anna have just made a huge mess, and I can't go back to Moscow now. The wartime legislation dictates they'd be killed. In any case, I have to get them out of town until it all blows over. But you all should stay. Hear me, Major? My people are in no way related to
this call and
misunderstanding.
Well, I'll fight for the guys no matter what.
Of course. Artyom, Anna, they are with
the
us.
The order leaves no one behind.
All right, Spartans, throw these overboard and pull steam ahead.
Come with me, Artyom. Let's catch them there.
Hell yeah.
I'm so glad the boys supported us. It looks like my father didn't say a word to them about this either. We spent 20 years in Metro, thinking the rest of the world was burnt to a crisp in the war. But they just circled Moscow with those jammers, and we were none the wiser. How perfect of them!
Okay.
While you were getting radiated on the surface, my
oh, excuse me.
Just kept lying.
I was just dying. No big deal.
To me, to everyone, the whole fucking world, and not even batting an eye.
Uh-oh. Okay. Who's that?
Stop the engine immediately and come out with your hands above your head.
Who's asking? Oh. Somebody with guns, apparently.
That was just a warning. If you do not comply, we will shoot to kill.
Fuck me, that's some armor. And look at all the machine guns.
Happy now? Is this what you were hoping
for? How is this his fault? You knew everything and never said anything.
Oh my god.
Stop the engine immediately.
Oh fuck, are you okay?
Yeah, just a scratch.
Okay, stop it. But I must warn you, our brakes are not in great condition. Yermak, start slowing down. Let them think we are surrendering.
Ah, finally some good sense. Now, keep braking to a stop.
Well, grenades will barely scratch their paint, so...
How about from the inside?
Not enough explosives. Unless we put everything we have in their firebox. Please, let me do it, Colonel, sir.
I will be appointing the volunteers here. Artyom will do it.
What?
Why Artyom?
Because he started it all, and he better do something about it. Artyom,
how did I start it all? What?
I will distract him in the meantime.
He didn't like me from the beginning, did he? What is this?
There's nowhere to go. You've never been out here. We have.
We weren't going to go far, just out of town for it until the excitement.
Yeah, they got a car.
And you just opened fire. Will you let us go?
Okay.
We stop?
Okay, let's see what we can do here.
You do understand the charges you're facing, right? Desertion. Treason.
Are you
Yeah, not a fan of that. It's kind of too close to the edge. Hello. Hello.
So the verdict has already been passed. We won't even see a trial.
Cut that shit out. What are you carrying, man? Defense plans? You want to buy yourself a C-9
with
our lives, you damn cripple?
Plans? Treason? We have served you people without question for years. We have spilled
our blood
for the cause.
You sold out. They destroyed us and you?
Come on, loot him.
I have been a soldier my whole life. I have dedicated my life to my people, my country.
Can I?
But I'll be damned if I give it to parasites like you.
Wait. Can I not? Okay. Shouldn't have done that. Bah. Uh-oh. Hey, man. Ooh, a trophy. I like that. Loot them all. Oh my god. Who's shooting? You better stop it. Who's shooting? What? You better stop that right now. Oh my god, potato. So direct. How are you still alive, bro? Come on, man. Did I get him? Why am I aiming up there? I don't know. I don't know. Give me ammo. Well, he's got a sight on it. Wait. You can see the attachments. That's kind of cool. Gotta change filters. Ooh, that lag. There you go. He's dead. Whoa. Oh my god, bro. Why are you hiding like a pansy? Who else, man? Who else? I see a little light. I see you. Give me ammo. Jump? Hello? I'm full. Oh, you suck. Come here. Oh, I can't open this. Alright,
Artyom, place the bomb as close to the boiler as you can.
Don't shoot! I'm through the stopper. I'm not with him. They made me. Just
open. He's out of here. Uh-oh. Come on. Come on, we got this. Jump! Oh no.
Hold on.
Ooh. Boom. That's how we do it.
Thank goodness you're okay.
Of course I'm okay. Exodus. First two trophies in the game.
Now we are not just traitors. We are honest to God enemy saboteurs.
Who cares, man? Who cares?
Why the long faces?
crossroads, so to speak, where everybody can't help but wonder, what next? Where do we go from here?
Yes. That's what I expected from you. But you got the picture. So,
hey.
Is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
Who was telling the truth? Why won't you answer? Who were those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something, at least. You owe us that.
Well, I might as well drop the bomb now. The war did not end.
What do you mean, did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation. To avoid new nuclear attacks against us, Command chose the only viable course of action. To play dead. To ensure radio silence, the SHIELD system was created. A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs. So that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air. And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half a year ago. Under a strict, you talk, you die policy. And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect, if we can't go back, maybe we should advance and move on?
I have an idea, but... Artyom, rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark. Do you understand now why we're traitors in the eyes of Command? We shut down a jamming station, shot up the guards, destroyed a patrol train, and ran away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but they're just an urban legend.
Not at all. They are Command.
Are you sure they care for more than just protecting their asses? You mentioned the Ark. What's that all about?
If Artyom finds their signal, you'll figure everything out. Otherwise, there is nothing to talk about.
Do you think finding that Ark of yours is going to fix everything?
I do not. But if you have a better idea, then go ahead.
Yes, I do. We have to find a good place for people from Moscow. Like Artyom always wanted.
Giving them all to the enemy? A grand idea. I say, we solve our problems before moving on to saving all Moscow. All right? How is it going, Artyom?
I don't know. It's doing something.
There's a whole world out here. A world where we could live.
So far, we only know one thing for sure. Radiation levels are nominal. The air is breathable. But what about the rain?
So what? You can't even breathe in Moscow.
So? Does anybody live out here? We don't know. How will they treat us? I don't know that either. What would they do if they found out there are survivors in Moscow? Again, I don't know. Keep looking, Artyom. There's got to be a signal.
But we do know we've been lied to. For 20 years, we've been lied to. We know they've been killing people.
Collateral damage is inevitable in operations of such scale and secrecy. Yes, people have died, but the bombs killed tens of millions. Yet we are alive. We stayed alive throughout those years.
Artyom almost got killed. Is he just collateral damage too?
Guess what? Yes.
What? That's rude. That's just rude.
Man, no matter how dear he is to you, and the lives of everybody else, all the dwellers of Metro, then There's nothing to think about. Are you looking for it, Artyom? Come on, do your best.
Would you say the same?
Can I do something else?
About myself,
no, I just press
I've
one button.
Spent my whole life protecting the people of Metro.
Oh, I have to hold it. Oh my god, I am stupid. Let's see what we have here. Well, something. There's something here.
If they are alive. Found it yet, Artyom? Please try. It must be there.
Oh. I don't know what I'm doing.
Keep looking, Artyom. It's got to be a signal.
Stop, Bart. Stop.
I know what I'm doing.
Nothing yet, Artyom.
There's a signal, but how do I...
Keep looking, Artyom. It's got to be a signal.
You can hear me. Everyone's still loyal to the gods. Proceed to the rally point. Rally point location is...
There you go.
1-8-1-1-7-9.
Please try.
I got it, man. Calm down.
Here should go like this. This is our goal.
So, is this what you had in mind?
Yes, this is it. The Ark Project is a whole city underground. Enormous stores, machines, the best experts. It is the Commander General's HQ. All of the country's leaders are there. They have already started the restoration work. We will tell them that Moscow is alive. It wasn't all for nothing. Everything will change. Everything. Do you get it? A new life is starting for all the survivors of the
world. Yeah. By the way, are there any single women in that place?
Great reaction.
Are you serious, bro?
So I think the moment calls for... Bring it out, Demir.
Bring what out, Colonel? Sir?
That thing that's been sloshing about in your canteen. Do you think I'm deaf or what?
That. Just a moment. I thought my ears were deceiving me.
It's not a short trip to the Urals, so we should make ourselves comfortable, I guess. Let's name this bucket of bolts at the very least, eh?
It's about time.
Let's go around and be done with it.
Nah, go to hell. Even better. Come on.
How about Aurora, the Roman goddess of dawn and a cruiser of, you know what?
Not bad. I like it.
Ah, beautiful name.
Sounds okay, but the cruiser of what?
Yeah, I'll tell you later.
Looks like it's decided. Let's drink to
Aurora.
Another trophy.
Hey, Artyom, let's take a look at that map.
All right, we have okay. A round that should be enough. Yurmak, full steam ahead.
Okay, what do we have here?
Full steam ahead.
Wow, that's some distance. I wonder how long it will take.
I don't know. A few days? Maybe.
How are you, Alyosha?
Oh, I'm
You can resume the journey or continue exploring the train. Let's see. Oh my god, what was that?
After all those years in the underground, the air of the surface seemed incredibly fresh, intoxicating. But that was not what had caused the crew's euphoria. Our journey finally got a definite purpose provided by the transmission from the government bunker in the Urals. For 20 years, we thought that neither the government nor military high command had survived. Turns out they're still around. Where were they while we were eating each other alive in the metro? We'll have a lot of questions for them once we reach Yamantau, if we reach it. The ruins of our country are under enemy control, according to Miller, and we'll have to fight through to our goal. A small team against the occupation armies? What are the chances that we'll succeed? That we'll get some answers?
Are we there yet? Isn't that cold?
Froze anything off yet, darling? Here, let's warm you up a little bit.
Yeah, I was about to say, man, I'm freezing.
So, what do you think our chances of getting to Yamantau alive are? It's the only thing on my father's mind. How to earn his forgiveness, get back to Metro and his old life. The life you had always been running from. And to think, I never believed you. And now I'm looking at this fog, thinking it could actually be hiding our new life from us. By the way, we should be approaching the bridge soon.
Okay.
Damn it! A campfire! People! There are people there! Hit the bridge!
Oh my god. Ooh. I'm playing, okay? Whoa. Oh, you can activate for the... Bro, why are they telling me this?
All hands, report to the bridge, on the double.
You should probably get to the bridge.
Alright.
Are you alright, Artyom?
Yeah, yeah.
That feels the cylinder! How bad is it? Can we move? No, we're stuck! Oh, shit!
Damn fog. Seems we ran through someone's roadblock.
Who was it? Any uniforms?
None. They were wearing rags.
Just some old farts.
Old farts, huh? That's just the perimeter guard. They could have put anyone there, even women and children.
Do you really think we found them, Colonel?
Well, we can't be sure. I was expecting to run into them much earlier. The trolley is headed towards the bridge. Some fortifications there. This looks peaceful. A village and a church on the water. We need intel. Here, Artyom, I put a mark on your map. Get there and find out what you can about that bridge. Taking a prisoner would be ideal. Anna, you cover him.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Artyom too. As backup.
No. Until we figure out our situation, you're not to take a step away from the Aurora. These two can handle themselves just fine. Yermak, when can you get the Aurora running again?
Yeah, I don't know yet. Can't check on that cylinder, but a full day at least.
I see. Get to it then.
Let's go, Artyom.
Spartans, let's prepare the Aurora for a defensive action. Stepan, Damir, get the parcel.
Don't forget your backpack. It's a new model. A portable workshop, so to speak.
Ooh.
The manual is inside.
I like
it. It doesn't come with crafting materials, though, so keep an eye out for those.
Alright, gotcha.
Let's move out, Artyom.
Just be careful out there.
Oh, well.
Sure thing. I gotta say, that was one flimsy roadblock.
Hold R1 to choose a weapon?
Well, they didn't look like army men at all.
Oh, okay.
Just old men.
Can I not just press triangle? Yeah. It's much easier.
Most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Do you hear that bell?
I got it.
We must have given them a good scare. Maybe they served the enemy, enslaved or something. Going down.
You're going down.
That was great.
Woo! That was. It sure was.
Hey, what was that?
Hello?
Could you check it out?
What? Yee. Flashlight. What is this? Okay, we got some crafting materials. Let's see what else is in here. Aw, can't open that. What? Open the equipment inventory. Hold, okay. How do I do that? Press X, craft consumables. Oh, yo, that's sick. I don't know what I'm doing though. Wait. What am I? Decoy throwing knife. Okay, I got it. That's a med kit, that's a mask filter. That's a throwing knife, it's a decoy. I got you, man, I got you. Light grip. Short barrel and flash suppressor. That is sick. I like it. Can I not open this door, man? Ugh. Welp. Welp.
I took a look around while you were inside.
Yeah.
That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go.
Alright. Okay, I think that's gonna be it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. Press that like button if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you want to see more of my content. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!